All right, DJ tips in under a minute, in under a minute, about being in under a minute. These are my videos. I don't know, I have to count how many under a minute videos I've done. I know I did a thank you video back a while ago, and I'd done 100. I think I'm somewhere in the 150 to 160 range of these videos. And I greatly appreciate the viewership, and I greatly appreciate the subscriptions. And I just want to be clear about one thing. I keep seeing videos that other great DJs put up, and they're 18 minutes, 22 minutes, 27 minutes long. I can't wait that long. I have a really short attention span when it comes to knowledge and learning and seeing things. So for me personally, these videos go up in a format that I completely grasp, understand, and like. If you're going to do videos on YouTube, do your best to get to the point and keep them a little bit short. Don't go too crazy. You don't have to be at a minute, but you know, if you're not willing to spend 20 minutes, don't shoot a 20-minute video. So, in under a minute, under a minute.